Hi, this is Ranger Liam with another Ranger Minute for Redwood National and State Parks, and today I'd like to illustrate the effect that fog can play in the Redwood Forest. So, we have a very wet climate here. We get between 60 and 100 inches of rain every year, yet most of this rain arrives in the winter months. That leaves the summers here pretty dry. However, redwoods can get quite a bit of their water from fog. So it's the Pacific Ocean that helps create this fog. Fog here is created when the warm air from the central Pacific Ocean meets the really cold waters off of Northern California's coast. Hot air from inland California then draws this newly created fog from the coast up into the redwoods. While it is true that coast redwoods can receive a very small amount of water from fog directly through their needles, most of that fog condenses on the needles up at the top of the tree, drips down to the bottom, and then makes its way all the way back up to the top through the tree's root system. Now, the plants of the understory benefit from this as well. These sword ferns have obtained almost all of their water this summer through fog drip. What fog does really well is keep these big redwoods cool on what would otherwise be very hot days. Now, a big redwood like this can respire or breathe out up to 500 gallons of water a day. 500 gallons of water. Now, by contrast, we humans will respire just about 20 ounces, or about the amount that is in my water bottle here. Unfortunately, recent studies indicate that fog in the redwood belt has decreased significantly over the last 100 years. What this could mean for the redwoods isn't exactly clear, but if these trends continue, we could be looking at a very different redwood forest in the future. For now, if you visit the redwoods, there's a great chance you'll get to see some fog. With all this fog here, it does get a little gloomy. However, just keep in mind that without the abundance of fog here, we wouldn't have the abundance of really tall trees. And who knows, the sun just might break through as it has today.